All right, so this is another situation here with YouTube and what I think is the AI problem. And it started with an AI problem, which I posted about to show people, hey, look at this weirdness. I asked AI about politics, because politics are a big topic. Obviously, we're headed into an election here. So I asked AI something, and it wasn't anything one-sided or whatever. It was just about politics in general, an inquiry about politics. And this is what the AI, is it Microsoft? I don't even fucking know. Whatever it is, the AI thing, which I'm trying to turn off on my computer, which, by the way, I can't. I don't know why. But check this out. AI says, this is AI Bing or whatever it is. I know elections are an incredibly important topic, but they're not something I can talk about. All right, fair enough. You know, so you don't want to talk about it. So I thought I'd, like, let, you know, YouTube, like, my YouTube page, I wanted to post something about this. Isn't this interesting? AI won't talk about politics. And I think one of the reasons why is because AI is telling people to eat glass and other things that are dangerous. And they might say something that's inappropriate or one-sided or whatever that's going to piss off somebody. And then somebody will come and, like, burn down the offices of the AI people or whatever. I don't know. You know, there's so much violence and craziness going on. And so I posted something, and then I got a message from YouTube telling me that it was removed. And I was like, well, okay, they removed the AI, my post about the AI thing. Why? You know? So let's find out what that was. It violates our sex and nudity policy. So that post mentioning how bizarre it is that AI won't talk about politics was flagged and removed because it went against the sex and nudity policy of YouTube. So I was like, oh, they think, what do they think? Do they think like the way the letters look, it looks like a penis or something? I can't figure out why. That must be maybe AI, you know, like, obviously and ironically AI, you know, flagged it and didn't understand that it was just a photo of words and not nudity, you know. So then I appealed it, and then I got like a thing back saying, nope, it's still nudity. So that's what violates the sex and nudity policy, are just simply words that don't even have anything to do with sex and nudity. I posted a thing about AI being like kind of messed up, and then AI flagged it and took it down, you know, which is a little strange. But this is not nudity or sex, you know. Maybe if it was breaking into buildings, it'd be okay, because YouTube loves when people break into buildings. Millions of hits on those will just keep sending you checks and a big YouTube plaque if you break into a building. And if you do ghost hunting, bonus! Ghost hunting, breaking into buildings. Okay. I'm an urban explorer. Great, I got something for you to explore. It's called Fuck You Very Much. But I can't post something around the controversial topic of AI, which doesn't want to talk about politics, the most important thing that we are facing now. You know, I don't know. Just to be clear, the 21st century sucks balls. Is that nudity? I don't know. Like, maybe they're tennis balls, okay? Is that okay, YouTube?